right? And it better be in one of those cool ways like Leah got asked.
Oh, you mean with the banner? How did Connor even do that? Is he rich or something?
Totally, lol.
I hope I don't get asked with a piece of wood like Carolyn.
At least he got flowers, unlike Matt Gagnon. What a cheapskate.
Yeah, but the announcement's idea was pretty cool, until Mike Carrigan did the same exact thing.
Well, as long as I don't get a website, I'll be fine.
Yeah, so weird.
We even did that. But what about Ethan? He asked Leah in front of the entire basketball game.
Yeah, and Kevin asked in front of the entire sports awards.
Oh my gosh, it was so funny when Mr. Chad almost threw it into him.
Raffle, right?
Yeah. Let me take a selfie.
Just like my selfie. What a creep.
I hope Nick Digg doesn't ruin my windshield. Like, seriously, what the H?
And I do not want to see a bunch of bare chests like Rita had to. Seriously.
Well, at least they asked early, unlike Brennan and Dole.
Yeah, they took forever.
And what's with using sticky notes this year? Remez and Dan both used them.
As long as people don't do anything to my car. That's the most unoriginal way.
I'm so hungry, I wouldn't mind that cake that Nick gave Maddie right now.
Oh my god, Crow just asked me over text message. I need to go get my tickets for Mrs. DeFont. They're $75, and I have to get it before April 17th. But first,